Welcome to the Engineering Tutorial video series. This video summarizes how to draw and define reinforcement geometry in GeoStudio 2019. The method for creation of reinforcements has been improved in GeoStudio 2019. The definition of the reinforcement properties has been separated from the geometry and will not be discussed in this tutorial video. We will discuss the options available for drawing the reinforcements on the model domain as an individual reinforcement line or as a set of reinforcement lines. We will start with a previously created slope W analysis. Two anchors have already been added to the analysis, which we can review by going to Define Reinforcements and clicking on each anchor in the reinforcement list. Now, let's create the geometry for two individual anchors by clicking on Draw Reinforcement Lines. First, we will choose a previously defined anchor reinforcement from the drop-down menu. Next, we will draw the reinforcement line. Here, the first click must be made at the starting point of the reinforcement line, and a second click indicates the ending point. If the starting point is drawn above the ground surface line, it can be locked to the ground surface using the toggle. Once the toggle is activated, the starting point will always remain on the ground surface, even if the geometry is modified. We can modify any of the geometric inputs directly in this window. We can also close this window and open Define Reinforcement Lines to view or modify existing reinforcement lines. To verify that the starting points are locked to the ground surface, we will close this window and open Modify Objects. We will modify the point at the top of the slope by simply dragging it to a new position. As the slope face moves, the reinforcement lines shift to ensure that they remain connected to the ground surface line. Since the two reinforcement lines are using the same properties, we could have created a reinforcement set. Let's delete these two reinforcement lines and then open Draw Reinforcement Sets. First, choose the reinforcement from the drop-down menu prior to drawing. Here, the first click is the starting point of the first reinforcement line in the set. The second click is the ending point, while the third click is the termination point of the set. The reinforcement set can be locked to the ground surface line, and the length and orientation can be modified after drawing. The spacing can be defined as the transverse distance between reinforcement or the distance measured in the horizontal direction, vertical direction, or along the ground surface line. We can also specify the number of reinforcements or enter the distance between reinforcements. To illustrate what each of the spacing options mean, we will use a distance of 3 meters between reinforcements. If the spacing is set to evenly, the distance is the perpendicular length between reinforcement lines. The horizontal spacing indicates the distance is measured in the horizontal direction between the starting points of each reinforcement line. Similarly, the vertical spacing refers to the distance being measured between the starting points of the reinforcement lines in the vertical direction. Lastly, the Along Ground Surface option calculates the distance between the starting points of the reinforcement lines along the ground surface. Now, let's return to our example. We will use the transverse distance between reinforcements and specify that there should be 3 reinforcements between the start and end coordinates of the reinforcement set. We can open Define Reinforcement Sets to review the properties that we have assigned. If, at a later date, we decide that the bond length of the uppermost anchor should be changed to 2 meters, we can ungroup the reinforcement set. This removes the reinforcement set from the window and creates 3 individual reinforcement lines that can be modified using the Define Reinforcement Lines window. We have now reached the end of this tutorial video. For more information about Slope W or other GeoStudio products, please consult the online help. supporting documentation, as well as other tutorial videos available on our website or YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and enjoy using GeoStudio 2019.